one of sports' most historic franchises. Generations of fans have come through the cold night air so many times, as they have tonight to Toronto, to see another opening faceoff nearing for the Maple Leafs.